everyone, this is Eli Huttner from Double Alpha Academy, and today I'd like to talk to you about the new Clipshot app, which is available on iTunes for iOS devices, and later on will be available for Android users as well. Clipshot allows you to film directly from the application a shooting sequence, or import such a sequence from your camera roll, and later analyze it and display shot-by-shot information on screen. It also allows you to score shot by shot manually should you choose to do that. Of course, you have settings of minor and major, and the app will display the hit factor at the end of the shooting sequence. It also allows you to score every single shot recorded by the application. I click on the import button, select the camera roll, and choose a shooting clip. The application will analyze the clip and display it on screen. There are a few sections on the edit screen. On the right hand side, you can see the shot information displayed shot by shot. So shot 1, 0.90 seconds, all the way through shot 32, which ends in 12.22 seconds. Another cool feature of Clipshot is the ability to score hits. Press the score button next to each shot and enter your score. Of course, you can choose between major and minor by tapping these two buttons at the top. The default is major. So once you added all the scores, this is how the display would look like. At the top, you'll see 32 shots, and the hit factor is calculated automatically, again based on the major and minor settings. If I click the major setting, the hit factor is 12.9296. If I click the minor, it is 12.7660. Now, if the application by any reason did not detect automatically the start beep, you can set it manually. Make sure you click on the last shot button at the top, and the last shot is now highlighted. If I change the last shot time, say instead of 12.22, the actual range officer timer showed 14.26, and I change that value, all previous shots are adjusted manually. So if you recall, the first shot was 0.90, now it is 2.94. So all the shots are being adjusted based on the new settings you just now entered. So this is how the application can adjust manually to the start beep that wasn't recognized. If Clipshot did not recognize automatically a shot that has been fired, you can always add that manually. Click the Add Shot button at the bottom left corner. Select the shot and add the shot time. Say 2:36. Notice that this shot was placed as shot number 9. This is done automatically. Click Done. It could also happen that Clipshot will record a shot that has been fired at a nearby bay. To remove such a shot, click the X button and confirm delete shot. Now, once the clip is saved and analyzed, you can browse through the video selection and choose the clip you just now edited. If I hit the play button, you'll see the video live with all the hits displayed. While the playback is running, you will see a highlight on each shot fired. You will see the exact time and the score of that shot. Once you're happy with your clip and you're done editing, you can share your video on Facebook, YouTube, or save it to your camera roll for later use. Click the second top left button to share your clip. The application will process the video for final sharing. You can preview the video by clicking the play button and later share it on Facebook, YouTube, or save it again to your camera roll. I would choose Save to the Camera Roll. So this is Clipshot by Double Alpha Academy, a free download on the App Store.